Blessings on you, brother.
Grazie. I wonder if you can help me.
What do you see?
A monk in black robes who lacks one of his 10 fingers.
Well, Brother Guido has only 9 toes. You sure it wasn't a toe?
Quite sure.
And then there's Brother Domenico, but it's his entire left arm he's lacking.
Again, quite sure it was a finger.
Now wait a moment. I do recall a black-robed monk with 9 fingers. Yes, of course. When we had our last San Vincenzo's feast, at the Abbey.
Yes, I know the place. I'll try there. Grazie.
Go in peace, brother.
I always do.
Hey, that's a curious way to get around.
Excuse me, brother. I wonder if you can...
Unholy demon! Get away!
What's wrong?
You're the one who killed Brother Stefano! Brothers, the killer of monks has returned!
To die. I only kill those who kill others. And your brother Stefano was a killer. I'm sure you are no such thing. Now, listen to me. I'm looking for a black-robed monk who's missing a finger.
Missing a finger, you say? Do you mean, like, Fra Savonarola?
Savonarola? Who is this? You know him?
I did. He was one of us, for a time.
And then?
We suggested he retire to a hermitage for a good long time.
I'm afraid to say his retreat has come to an end. Where would he have gone?
Oh dear. Santo Spirito? In Firenze? It's where he studied. Perhaps it's where he would return.
I thank you. Go with God, brother.
Hey, Desmond. I think I repaired that busted memory. Why don't you try opening it?
Piero had only a tenth of his father's talent. We'd still have some place to call home.
That man.
Where has he got to now?
That's not you!
Now!
Pazienza!
He'll leave an opening.
Ora! Go!
Wait for a slip!
Please, just
won't survive, no matter what.
You don't have the stomach.
Spare me. I'm not like
Never should have welcomed that mad monk into the city. Look at all the misery he's wrought.
Well
So willing to accept his aggression.
Thank you.
Salve, Ezio. You picked a fine time for a homecoming.
Then it's true. Savonarola has taken control of Firenze.
Yes. No doubt aided by that treacherous artifact.
We shall get to work on retrieving it.
That may be more complicated than you think.
When isn't it? Why don't you fill me in on things?
Walk with me. It all started a few weeks ago. The man everyone once reviled was suddenly the one they worshipped.
Ah, the apple.
Only in part. It's not the city he's enthralled, but its leaders. Men possessed of influence and power. They, in turn, oppress the citizens and ensure his will is done.
The people act as if they have no say in the matter.
Rare is the man willing to oppose the status quo. And so it falls to us to help them see the truth.
Those bodies bear the emblem of the Borgia.
Yes. The Spaniard keeps sending his soldiers into Firenze. And Firenze keeps sending them back. Usually in pieces.
Then he knows the apple is here as well. An unfortunate complication. Fall in.
Assault would be dangerous.
True. But what other option is there?
Aside from the city leaders, the people's minds are their own, correct?
Si.
And they follow Savonarola not by choice, but force and fear?
Si.
Then I propose we use these to our advantage. We can silence his lieutenants and stir up discontent. You will be distracted, and I will have a chance to strike.
Clever. I'll speak with La Volpe and Paola. They can help to organize the uprising as you free the districts.
Then it's settled. I'll take care of his abettors.
Order! Reject the base and material. Seek salvation in the flames! What have I done?
Your actions were not your own.
But they were. My own self-doubt let him hold me as he did. I am sorry.
As am I. Non è una scelta che compio a cuor leggero. Prequiescat in pace.
Demonstration once again sending Firenze a message of contempt.
Do you require a medical attention? Trust me, you'll soon feel much better.
Resources. Madman!
Non si passa! Do you hear me? Until you've all submitted and given yourself over to the Prophet, Savonarola, this bridge will remain closed to you.
I hear you moaning and complaining. You say you have things to do, places to go, obligations to fulfill. Ha! You have but one obligation. Submit! Why fight us? Why resist? Is ours. Your precious Medici have abandoned you. To fled into the west, to wallow in death. Savonarola wants only the best for you. A city free of vice and temptation. A people united by faith. All men are equal in the eyes of the Lord. And so they shall be.
Why are you here? Get down!
How about remember your training, man?
But right,
just be ready to strike when the time is right.
Wear a noble's clothes. How is it Savonarola charmed you?
Wealth and power do not ensure contentment. I wanted even more.
And now instead, you have nothing. Questo non è che un atto dovuto. Requiescat in pace.
Now, training, man!
There is no need for this aggression, amigo.
You're not supposed to be here. Go!
People of Firenze, come, gather round. Listen well to what I say. The end approaches. Now is the time to repent, to beg God's forgiveness.
these cities. Corruption! These are the harbingers of darkness.
Go back down!
There he is! Nashu!
Don't you see? These signs are all around us. Unrest, famine, disease, corruption. These are the harbingers of darkness. We must stand.
Better not be looking for trouble.
Good will be done.
Don't you see? These signs are all around us. Unrest, famine, disease, corruption. These are the harbingers of darkness. We must stand firm in our devotion. Lest.
You won't get away!
Betsy di merda, do not get through!
Your mind, since it is your own.
Not all of us require deception to be convinced. I already believed. All I said is true.
Nothing is true. Non è un compito facile il mio. Requiescat in pace.
Oh, ma che fai? Ma
dai, I can't see him anymore! Dai, I see him! Not you!
Thank you.
Secure those crates. We can ill afford to let their contents fall into the wrong hands. We'll see just how tough the holdouts are when they're forced to go without food. If they want to eat, they'll accept Savonarola as their leader. Hardly many chief family can still hold any sway in the cities beyond me. Vision it creates. All that remains is for us to cast off the shackles of our troubled past. What? What have I done?
You tried to force devotion.
Sometimes, the people must be told what to think.
No good has ever come of that. Benché il mio cuore sia turbato, la mia mente è lucida. Requiescat in pace.
I've fresh caught leeches today.
What on earth?
May wellness remain your companion, friend.
You look stronger already.
Marque? What's the point of this Danza del Diablo?
There! Don't let them get away!
Your orders are simple. Keep watch over these fields and ensure no harm comes to the bundles of Fiendom. It may seem a mundane task, but it is critical nonetheless.
Without this most basic resource, they'll lose the means to resist. They will be forced to stand down. Already, many are cooking. They require clothes, food, shelter, warmth. Without this most basic resource, they'll lose the means to resist. They will be forced to stand down. I hear you grumbling. You think this post a waste of time. But you must understand. Our very existence depends upon keeping all of this secure. You don't believe me, do you? Let me explain. The Fieno feeds our horses. They, in turn, pull our carts, which transport our goods to other cities where trade is conducted. In this way, our economy is made to thrive. Fieno for sustenance. As you know, they provide us with all manner of things. Wool, meat, and milk, to name a few. Why the Fieno must not fall into enemy hands. So do not dismiss the work you do here. It is vital to our continued success.
You would have let your own people starve. And for what?
Too long I suffered their insults. They called me simple and low class. I wanted their respect.
I'm afraid you do not have mine. Per quanto sia penoso il trapasso, lieto sarà il tuo sonno. Requiescat in pace.
Getting away!
would anyone carry on like that? Hey, get down!
Isn't that
dangerous? What was I doing? I'm sorry.
From distinguished Leanne.
The Signoria has called a contest to build a new municipal hall to be sited near Santa Maria Novella.
You must not disrupt our work! Firenze is sick! It's our duty to cure her!
How? By forcing our people to follow a madman?
It is unwise for you to challenge those in power!
Yes. Well, that is about to change.
No! You won't take me! Savonarola will know of your treachery! Guards! Guards!
I was a victim. It's not my fault.
No, you made the choice.
It charmed me with that thing.
Only because you allowed it. Lo faccio per il popolo. Requiescat in pace.
Has he been drinking?
Keep away, filth! Assassino! Help! Down or die!
Laggiù!
You think you...
Something is wrong here.
Another
challenge. Everyone.
Excellent. Savonarola warned me that some would oppose our rule. And so I devised this little trap to ferret out those foolish enough to play at hero. It's proven to be both entertaining and effective. Incominciamo!
What a spectacle! I wonder just how long you'll survive. Another a few days back, I made it through over 3 dozen of my men.
Ora! You earned this!
Just don't.
Get him!
No way you get through here. Oh. You hurt yourself, Stronzo.
Truly who I was? So proud and cruel.
No. Savonarola bewitched you.
Did he? Or was it that I tasted power and found myself intoxicated? I wish I had been stronger.
As do I. Mi rincresce, ma non c'è altro modo. Requiescat in pace.
Faster, merda!
There he is, in the way!
I shot only to please you!
Bravo! Bravo!
Vitello, Agnello, sempre freschi.
Omnipotens Deus, Rex Regum et Omnium Gubernator.
He's from, I'm sure.
Not true.
Where do you think I'm losing him? Got to hurry.
You got to far out.
I see him. There.
There's
something
in the mouth.
Shame on me. He won't outrun me.
Thank you.
Come, amici. A weekly bleeding.
Down or I shoot! Why are you here? Get down! He's here!
Deus Rex Regum et Omnium Gubernator, cuius potentiae nulla creatura resistere potest.
I thought he preached the word of God.
I fear his sermon is a lie.
I led my flock astray. It's just, I wanted so badly to believe.
We all do. Vedrò compiuta l'opera di mio padre. Requiescat in pace.
Thank you. There he is!
Get down, or I'll...
He's here!
You're mine!
It's quite simple, amici. If you desire care, you'll submit yourselves fully to our new ruler.
Where do you think he's from?
Napoli? Mm-hmm. The choice is yours to make. Continue to support the Medici, who, as you know, have long since fled Firenze. Or accept Savonarola. Why fight him? Why refuse? He is a good man.
Stop him,
you have spilled the blood of a healer.
No, I have spilled the blood of a tyrant.
To command such power over the body, between this world and the next, it seems I grew intoxicated.
And now you grow still. La tua morte non sarà inutile. Requiescat in pace.
I won't
stop out of
this! Merda! I don't see him.
Laggiù!
There! There!
Ha! Down! Now!
You'll be in the... What?
You shouldn't be up here.
Be
Why
careful, Miss.
Next week's public mass with the Cardinal will have to be cancelled due to a small outbreak of plague.
Short supply of wheat for this year's harvest. As
Please, be careful, Mr.
What exactly broke the hell?
Treatment with the least varieties brought back from the marshlands of the Indies.
You've done well, Ezio.
What happens now?
Watch.
Island! I demand silence! Why are you here? Why do you disturb me? You should be cleansing your home, cleansing yourself! There are bonfires to feed, prayers to be said, penance to be done! You will do as I command! You will submit!
Find the Anvil, Ezio! It can't be far!
I've heard a mass demonstration once again sending Firenze a message of protest.
The city's youth currently gathered and bear their posteriors at our overall
distilled an elixir of lead and pomegranate.
Notice concerning the Republic. To all respected members of the Arte del Campo. The biannual Congress has been postponed due to the legal concerns now controlled. God bears witness to the sacrilege that you would handle this prophet this way! Blasphemers! Heretics! You will burn for this! Do you hear me? You'll burn!
No one deserves to die in such pain.
It's you. I knew this day would come. Please, show mercy.
I have. Ma ora, che sia il tuo Dio a giudicarti, requiescat in pace.
Silenzio! Silenzio! 22 years ago, I stood where I stand now and watched my loved ones die, betrayed by those I had called friends. Vengeance clouded my mind. It would have consumed me were it not for the wisdom of a few strangers. It taught me to look past my instincts. They never preached answers, but guided me to learn from myself. We don't need anyone to tell us what to do. Not Savonarola, not the Medici. We are free to follow our own path. There are those who will take that freedom from us. Too many of you gladly give it. But it is our ability to choose whatever you think is true that makes us human. There is no book or teacher to give you the answers, show you the path. Choose your own way. Do not follow me or anyone else.
Buongiorno.
Salute, Ser Ezio. Shall we take a look at the list? Buon viaggio.
What's going on?
The data stream is corrupted. Nope, scratch that. This says it's incomplete. It's the Codex pages. It looks like Ezio had them all when this memory occurred.
Great. And how am I supposed to find them?
Hold on. It looks like Ezio has a map on him. He must have picked it up during one of the corrupted sequences. According to this, it'll show you the location of any missing codex pages.